child with no parents to take care of you, not knowing when or where your next meal is going to come from. Imagine not being able to take a bath or a shower for weeks at a time. Better yet, imagine watching your parents and laughing in front of you due to their drug and alcohol abuse. This is the life Liz and Mary lived as a child. I was watching television one night and happened to stop on the Lifetime Network. They are airing Homeless to Harvard, the Liz and Mary story. After having my second child at age 25 and I having a bachelor's degree, I struggled to find a reason to go back to college and graduate. Her story inspired me to continue my education. Today I will tell you about how Liz Mary's ambition and will to survive led her to become a Harvard graduate, a renowned author, and an inspirational speaker. Her journey began with her tragic childhood, to her struggle during her academic years, and finally how she contributed to the empowerment of young adults and more pays it forward to society. Liz Mary accomplished great things in spite of her background and was able to contribute to society and succeed in life. You might be curious to know what kind of childhood did Liz have. Mary was born to poor, heroin, coke-addicted parents who often used drugs in front of her. Her father was a frequent resident of prison, and her mother was mentally unstable. Liz and her sister often had poor hygiene. They were infested with mice, wore dirty clothes, and were malnourished. These conditions often made them unpopular in school, and they were often teased. Her parents used their money for drugs and left Liz and her sister to fend for themselves. In her book, Breaking Night, Liz talked of having to eat out the trash can dumpsters for her only source of food. And she also describes eating ice cubes because it felt like eating chapstick and toothpaste so they wouldn't die of starvation. She left the home she shared with her mother and her mother's boyfriend at the age of 15. When her mother died, her father moved to a shelter. She slept in public restrooms, subways, and bummed off friends for places to stay. After many difficult circumstances, Liz decided to change her life for the best and go back to school and earn a high school diploma. The memory of her mother, after dying of AIDS, had inspired her to do so. At the age of 17, she was accepted to the Humanities Preparatory Academy. She refused to accept a GED and instead finished 4 years of high school in just 2 years while being homeless. After graduating, she won the New York Times Scholarship and attended Harvard University. She graduated in 2009 after having to drop out in 2006 because her father died of AIDS also. Since then, Liz has been able to accomplish great things for herself and contribute time and effort and money to society and to the community. She is the founder of Manifest Living, a company that provides workshops to young adults to help them improve their lives. Liz also travels the world as a public inspirational speaker at churches, fundraisers, and also the White House. According to her website, manifestliving.com, she has appeared on main television shows such as Oprah, Good Morning America, and even Anderson Cooper. She's also authored a memoir, Breaking Night, that has become a bestseller and sold thousands of copies all over the world. She has received many prestigious awards and has a Lifetime movie based on her life called Homeless to Harvard, the Liz Mary story. As you can see, Liz was able to overcome her horrendous childhood and overcome every obstacle that stood in her way of success and happiness. Liz Mary has touched people's hearts all over the world. She has shocked and appalled people all over the world, and she has inspired people all over the world. Liz often had to endure sleep deprivation due to her homelessness. The title of the book describes her life. She said, Breaking Night, which is the title of the book, is slang for staying up through the night until morning time. It's when you see the first hints of sunlight coming through the sky